Hi, it's Anya Kredi. Welcome back with another Photoshop tutorial. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change image into the vector app without using Adobe Illustration. Yes, inside the Photoshop. Just three steps to do vector app. So without wasting time, let's get to start.
Image is here, bring it. So it's a cut up image. If you don't know how to remove the backgrounds inside Photoshop, you can check it out my video after watch this video. So without wasting time, get to the point. So as you need here, so we need to apply here convert smart filter, because in case when we apply the filters, that's make smoother. And for a backup, create a duplicate layer and also lock the that one also layer. So go to work layer and make sure create a name, and I'll make name work layer. So and now we will apply a filter. Go to filter and filter gallery. As you can see here, lot of options here, but you can apply whatever you need. But need a vector art, we need so first of all cut out. As you can see here, it's apply after looking of vector, but we need some more details, age, like find age, let's increase the label number, put to 3, that's better, and age finally put here 5 to 6 around, and 5. If you don't know how to work this slider, you bring it all the way from right side or all the way left side, then you know to how to use, right? So I'll put here 1%, I mean 1 point, and edge is okay. So hit the OK, and it will be apply already filter, as you can see here. When we'll close this one, let's see before and after. Now also we need to apply more filter. Let's go again of filter and filter gallery. Now we'll go angled edge where I think inside a brush panel, and here is look strokes, angle strokes, that means it's a strokes like when we use some path with pen tool, that kind of. So let's see what will happen and see the some difference here in the image, and go to slider and see the difference. Stroke length, we have to apply a length around 5 to 6 put here. I'll took 5 and that looks better, and hit OK. Now it looks more than better before. Now one more thing we will apply here, diffuse glows, because of when we see the image, that looks is like a pixels. We don't need pixels. So then go to filter and again go to filter gallery, and now we'll apply diffuse, right? So go to distort, or I think here diffuse glow, that decrease the that fuzziness or giantness, glowness, and clear amount, that bring it all the way left side, and that's not good. So Control J press for undo and decrease the glow amount and put to 1%, that's okay. Go to giantness, that's make more than better before, and also go here from the end dry brush, apply the dry brush. Now it's look better before, as you see here, so it's not look like pixel, so it's a real oil painted kind of, but it's a looks vector art. If you want to add something, you can add more options, strokes, like dark strokes, watercolors, whatever you need, but I'll increase here texture more than 3, I think 3, 1, 2. If you need more strokes like edge side. That's it for today. I hope you learned something new from this video. So please like this video and subscribe my channel.